Horry County Fire Rescue is investigating after a camper and barn fire left one person injured in Little River. Horry County Fire Rescue responded. It was around just last night, around 8:40. A camper and a barn both caught on fire on DL Drive. The fire is under control. The person hurt was sent to the hospital.